never been this cold in South Africa before.
He's like going around in a circle. Is it a bit heavy for you? There you go, there you go, there you go.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
All the way, all the way.
I'm over to see, I'm over to y'all. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. I will bell run with, I will bell cry.
Regarding Achilles' previous leg, the alignment caused the prosthesis to push Achilles and the stump forward due to his stump not following his weight line. The new leg we worked on a stressor alignment, causing the prosthesis to be under the stump, providing support instead of pushing him forward, as can seen with the red lines and the markings. This resulted in the boots being under him, giving him more support. Next, what we had to do is we had to create a sole for Achilles. We used an old tire, we cut out a shape, and we secured it with self-tappers on the edge of the boots.
I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me, oh let me redeem or redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chance. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
This is how the final lamination goes. What we did next is we cut at the bottom of the leg to get the rubber out for the sole. And as easy as it is, it came off just like this. That you can throw away, and there you can see that's the sole of the foot. That is where we added the rubber. That is where Achilles is going to step. That is going to be the sole of his foot. This is the posterior part. This is the anterior part of his leg. So that means this is front, this is back. What we're going to do now is we're going to cut out the leg, and then we're going to do the final modification.
I'm not just trying to get you back on me.
Down, listen to it, it's the same. Sorry now. wasn't the right mode. It was wrong or it was normal. Oh. So therefore you can't get flush.
Alright, so this is how the final leg looks like for Achilles. Finally, today we can take the leg to him. It's about 7 o'clock here in South Africa, and now I'm about to get in the car to get driving. This is how the final leg looks like. We've got two straps over here to support him, to give some extra support over the leg on the top side. Inside, we've got a shutter lock. We've also got a flexible inner. Or more like a P-like material. In the front, we've made a hole so that the vet can see how the leg inside looks and how the leg fits inside. And also the main reason for the hole is to see how the shutter locks fit into the leg. On Achilles, we're going to put a liner on. On the liner, we have a pin system, and that pin system needs to go into the shutter lock, and that's why the hole is there, so that the vets can see if the pin goes into the hole. We've also got these straps over here to support the ratchets. This material, it's a harvester belt. Luckily enough, we got some support from Rovic Africa and Rovic Lears. They supplied this material for us. It's a bit of a Kevlar polyester, polyethylene type of material. To be honest, nobody is 100% sure the compounds of the straps, but it's really extremely strong. It can hold up to 5 tons. It transports 5 ton harvesters and so on, so it is real strong. We've put some over here as well with 4 bolts, and then on the side as well. We've cut this in so that the leg can open, that way when Achilles grows, the leg can open with it. Right, let's get going. So I'm on my way to Achilles. I'm on the road now currently. Unfortunately, as you know, rhinos, they are quite endangered, so there's a lot of safety protocols going around this visit. I'm not at liberty to say where I'm heading, like where the location is of the rhino. It's, let's say, strictly confidential. But it is a bit of a drive. I've been on the road for an hour now, and I've still got a bit to go. Achilles has been held on a farm called the Little Rhino Orphanage. They're also a farm, the Rhino Orphanage. To be honest, I'm not sure if they are related somehow, but the farm is called the Little Rhino Orphanage, and the vet that is looking after Achilles is she's very good at what she does, and she really knows what she does. What she does, and she's really taking good care of Achilles. I'm not allowed, also, as you may know, I'm not allowed to say what else they have on the farm, or how many rhinos they have on the farm, or what's not. But I am allowed to say that Achilles is not the only rhino they cater for, and not the rhinos are not the only animals. They have a lot of other animals, swarte beings as well. To be honest, I cannot get on the English translation for that. So it's definitely not black white belly, I can tell you that. But I can't get on the, I can't get it in my head. But they have swarte beings. It's one of the rarest bug species, and they have a few sheep as well. So I'm on my way. I'm almost there. When we get there, we'll see how it goes. Best ride in a million wrongs. I know I'm coming back to you, and I'm happy. Nothing's going to stop me. I'm making my way home. I'm making my way. I go solo. Oh, I go solo. I'm making my way home. I'm making my way.
and I'm high. Nothing's going to stop me. I make my way home. I make my way. I go solo. Oh, I go solo. I make my way home. I make my way.
Yo, there's a lot of mud in there. Oh, that's nice. Fix what your girlfriend. Oh,
of het ons om net zo los en om niet snij nie, net zo. Oh, it's fine.
There you go, buddy.
Is this when if he bends his foot?
All right, this is the nervous part. Oh, I'm nervous a lot.
We need to move his hog. Bend his foot.
In. No. Right. How does it come? Lift in a little bit. Come on. Alright, can you lift again?
Please? Unless you want to take the video over.
There we go. There we go. There we go. Yes. Now we need to tighten you. Yes, yes, yes. There you go. So happy. I'm so happy. Why can't I see this? There we go.
No cats in the mud.
Of course.
Really? Yes, nice, yes. Achilles. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Achilles. Oh, what did you eat? There we go. There you go, buddy. There you go. Oh, mine isn't that great. Yeah. I think we need to make it more time.
Okay.
We can cut that.
I seen her rise and yet she got me shining. Oh, she really did, like no one ever did. I seen her fall and yet she made the call. And so much in between we never can redeem. Just fly a little bit, oh, fly a little forever. Leaving ground, amazement all around. Releasing, releasing when you're leaving. Just don't let me down. begging you. Just don't let me down. I'm begging you. I'm dreaming of a dream that is never gonna end. Oh, you gotta see it, it will treat you right. Just don't let me down. Heavenly. I'll sing your wings when they're working, when they open, when they take you out, what they bring back home. I've seen the space when it's full of all the light that comes in between the moments, even if they're broken. And I was crawling without signing the pieces of things that we believe. Ooh, we'd a dream. The wind is blowing, it's made, it's ever.